Welcome back to Dragon Quest XI and my playthrough of it. Today we are going to the castle. That's not the button I wanted to hit.
Halt! Not so fast.
State your business.
Here, shake my hand, mate. That's the funniest one I've heard all week.
Clear off, will ya? We haven't got time for this kind of nonsense.
Oh, yeah.
Ah. What's that? You want to show that pendant to the king, you say?
Do you mind waiting here a minute?
Ever so sorry for that little misunderstanding. Please, go right on through. His Majesty's waiting for you.
Alone.
Will be quite close enough. Welcome to Heliodor Castle, friend.
The Jewel of Dundrasil. You are bold indeed to have made your way here alone, wanderer. I am Carnelian, ruler of Heliodor. How long have I waited for this day? And now, finally, we meet. Truly, it is an honor. The fact that you come here proffering the jewel and asking to speak with me personally would suggest that you know something of your true nature. I take it that you also bear the mark. Of light, then there is no doubt you are he. Rejoice, dear subjects. The day is upon us at last. The luminary walks among us once more. Tell me, O luminary, where exactly is it that you hail from? I would so very much like to pay tribute to those who took you in and raised you. I see. Cobblestone, you say. Jasper, you know of this place?
I do, my lord. A village of provincial nobodies deep in the rocky south.
Then I take it you know what to do. Do not disappoint me.
Yes, my liege.
Cursed luminary! I know not what your intent was in coming here alone, but whatever your wicked scheme, know that it shall not succeed!
Hendrik, take this cur, this harbinger of calamity, and cast him into the furthest corner of the dungeon! Know this. The luminary is the root of all evil and will bring naught but misery to our realm. And why is this? The reason is simple. Just as light is intertwined with darkness, so too is the luminary intertwined with the dread lord of shadows. His coming heralds the resurrection of the Dark One.
Did you really think you could fool one as wise as His Majesty? It was your great misfortune to confront one who knows your true nature. Men, seize this wretch!